There are 5 questions in this section. Each question contains 5 clues. After a question is revealed, the first clue will be opened. The fastest team to hit the buzzer after the signal gets to answer the question. The team has 10 seconds to answer the question orally. The points earned from the correct answer varies depending on how many clues are revealed at the time. 1 clue is opened, 50 points. 2 clues are opened, 40 points. 3 clues are opened, 30 points. 4 clues are opened, 20 points. And 5 clues are opened, 10 points. After the second clue is revealed, incorrect answers and failure to answer within the time limit will cost your team a reduction of 10 points. In case the answering team got the wrong answer, the remaining teams can take a challenge to answer the question by pressing the buzzer within 5 seconds immediately after the result from the judge is revealed. Challenge can be taken only once per clue. When taking a challenge, if the challenging team answers correctly, the team will get the points depending on how many clues are opened as shown before, and the question ends. If the challenging team answers incorrectly or fails to answer within 10 seconds, this will cost your team a reduction of 15 points. If no one presses the buzzer within 5 seconds after the signal, the next clue will be opened. If no one takes a challenge within 5 seconds after the result from the judge is revealed, the next clue will also be opened. Pressing the buzzer before the signal is considered a foul. The team will lose the right to compete in that particular clue. However, the team still retain the right to take a challenge in that clue. If all 5 clues in the question are opened and no one can answer, the next question will be revealed. Here is a table stating the scoring in this section.